time to push the bar and make your exercise routine a little more intense. Just a word of advice before we get started. Keep an eye on the details. So get ready to unleash your energy. We start the routine by warming up, starting with the neck. To the arms. We start with arm swings backwards and change the direction forward. Starting with ankle rotations. Reversing the direction. Other leg. Stepping side to side. Chest flies. Keep breathing. Followed by rotator cuff. Jumping jacks. Keep breathing. We are still warming up. Butt kicks. We're getting into single double. Jump rope. Bunny hops. Four forward and four back. Again, four forward and back. Starting again with the chest fly move, and we are doing a repeat set of the warm up again. Rotator cuffs. Again. And jumping jacks. Butt kicks. single, double, single, single, double. Again. higher push-ups again. Challenge yourself, push yourself, do the exercise correct. Getting into mountain climbers. Stomach contracted at all times, breathing. Get into the march again. Jump again. and marching. march. We're going to repeat this set, starting with the speed bag again. Thank you. side. One more time. Stretching out your back. Chest stretch. And stretch and balance upwards. And come down slowly. Cross leg hamstring stretch. Come up. The other leg. Unleash is a very demanding routine, so it's very important to stretch yourself. Wide leg stretch now. Feel the stretch. Move side to side in a lunge position, stretching your glutes and hamstrings. Relax. And up. And that's the end of the routine. Yes, that was a power-packed workout. Guys, I promise you, if you do this routine faithfully and carefully, the results will be worth all the sweat and effort that you've put in. So see you guys again, and don't forget to love yourself.